click to see star comments? Stars enabled, I don't...
That's a new Facebook thing, isn't it?
Yeah.
I can look it up.
I know. I don't know what that is, and I've got to be... Four people in the house. How are you doing, guys? All right? Hello. Ben is currently making some tea, as usual. How are you doing, everybody? Hello, Neil. All right? I've enabled stars. I don't know what that is. Apparently, Facebook, you can send stars now. And I want to get rid of that big blue box. How do we do that? Hello, everybody. Hello, Karen. All right? I'm back. Oh, well done, Ben.
So yeah, guys, if you actually know what stars mean, apparently we have star enabled, but if you know Valerie. What you mean, let us know.
Bye, Valerie. Shout out to Valerie.
You're in E for the first.
Yeah. We've got a great show for you today, guys. We've got some old ones we've dug up.
And we've got Will here with us tonight.
Woo! I'm back, I missed you guys.
I told you we were still alive.
Yeah, good to be back. Thanks for all the support, guys. Very nice to you. We're going to start with a classic. Well, sort of.
It's a classic for us because we've been playing it for a long time.
Yeah.
It's one of the first we rearranged in the kind of pop track. It's Human by Hagan Bowman. Should we go for it?
Yeah. Hold on, let me have a sip of tea first.
It's going to be burning
hot. Oh my god, that's hot.
Yeah, it's burning hot.
I don't care.
Ow. Ready?
Right.
3, 4.
No.
I'm just going to tilt this camera slightly down so people can actually see you when you're playing.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you very much, guys, for all your comments. As usual, we're going to read them after the gig.
That afterwards when we analyse everything that we did. Welcome to the show, guys. You just joined. We're going to play a song by Dua Lipa. This one's called
Dua Lipa.
Dua Lipa, Don't Start Now. There we go. What's that? Oh, my arms ache after that. I bloody hope so. 1, 2, 3.
Song we learned, it was part of the Strictly Challenge actually, and we played it then, and we played part of it, and we forgot it, and we learned it this week, thinking, you know, we need some new song, we need to challenge with the set list, so we relearned quite a few actually.
Yeah, we've done quite, we've been busy boys.
Yeah, of course. And, time for one of our own composers.
Yeah, this is one of the ones that we've read. Yeah, this is Escalon, I hope you like it. Thank you.
nice. It's good, isn't it?
That's right, I don't mind saying so myself.
Oh, we've got 75 stars now. We have no idea what it means, but it's a new Facebook Live scene.
Is everybody's passes worth 40 quid?
Is it?
No, I don't know. I don't know what that means. Hope you guys like that. That was Escalon. Right, we're going to try, this is what we did ages ago. This is another one of our Strictly songs. And it's a really, it's a really fun, jolly piece. It's called Better When I'm Dancing. And it's from the Peanuts movie. And everybody likes Snoop. I like Snoop. Okay, Brain Engage. This is really fast.
Yeah, this is
really fast. This one.
We just really earned it. So we thought it's going to be a bit of a challenge. Why not? Let's put the challenge on and play it.
Right, everything's all right. Everything's all right. Come see. Wish us luck, guys. All right. Okay, 3, 4. Not a good start. What? I'm working on my dancing. Salsa a little bit.
We're actually really looking for what we renamed this song because we think when we're gonna play it live, it's gonna be a really great song for everybody to dance, basically.
What's that?
So yeah,
I'm looking forward to playing that somewhere in the sun.
Yeah, exactly. It's a song that
we were very happy dancing and allowed to be outside. Right
now, the next one is a song we learned in January. And we actually recorded it this week, and it's going to be on Spotify real soon, time to upload it. So we're going to upload more and more things on that Spotify channel, because I think it's a good place for everybody to find our music and to listen to music.
So, and we're getting lots of streams.
Yeah, exactly, yes.
So everything's great, thanks very much.
And this one is by a really, really young American singer called Olivia Rodriguez.
Rodrigo.
All right, and it's called Driver License. Driver License.
Driver's License. I don't know how we go. I can't speak any French. I can understand a bit of French, don't I? I bet.
So you're speaking French?
Oh!
When we're in France?
Okay, this is a very quick tune. I'm sorry, I've been blabbing.
But it wasn't quite a long time ago.
No, I'm not.
Am I? beams.
No, I'm not. No, sorry, guys.
Was it cheap?
No, I know.
Liz, we should write down the list so we don't have to sink.
Brains, yes. Okay, here we go. Enjoy, guys. This is driver's license.
Is the song before and the song after? Because
what did you guys think?
We played that before. We played it, but not the entire song. Basically, we didn't play the whole kind of slow and crazy in the middle.
Ooh, this one is "The Show Must Go On" by Queen. Let's play. Go on, let's go.
Okay, drum kit ready. It's up to you. Oh yeah, well, no. Say, as in Quinn is definitely my top three best song ever. So enjoyable to play that music.
It's a couple of people's birthdays. For one, it's my good friend Valerie's birthday tomorrow, so happy birthday, Valerie. Tomorrow. And also, sorry about your accident on the stairs. So I hope you're feeling better soon. And the other happy birthday is for Alison. So we're going to play you happy birthday. So happy birthday. Top fan.
Happy birthday, guys.
Okay! And this is a bit of Ricky Martin. I'm afraid to say we're playing.
It was a Strictly challenge. And, yeah.
And we thought, basically, well, I don't know
why.
It's gone so out that it's come flying back in again. So we're going to give you our rendition of Ricky Martin's absolute classic, Living La Vida Loca, with an added little bit of coolness in the middle.
Yeah, it sounds way more flamenco than the original.
Yeah,
I have to say.
Yeah. Okay, this is Ricky Martin's Living La Vida Loca. Here we go. Right, okay, here we go, mate.
Is it watching?
Let me just. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Have that, Ricky Martin. Oh, I need to sit down, mate.
Where's the chairs? We're getting tired after half an hour of music.
I know.
It's not for something a bit more calm. This one is one of our own compositions as well, and is another one we composed in January. And this one still doesn't have a title, and doesn't have a name, and it's your job to find one, right? Yeah, because you came with the original idea of this composition, so.
Alright, call it pocket fluff.
See, I've never heard anything worse than this.
No, I don't know.
Anyway, so we both like it and we hope you're gonna like it as well.
Of course they like it. Yeah, I love it. Let's have a big tune. Yeah, this piece like that, I really like it. It's sort of, you go through quite a lot of different emotions in this piece, I reckon. Sadness, tenderness. It's good to be back. Missed you guys.
Yeah, well, let's talk last week, that's for sure.
Is that because I'm funny or I'm a brat?
Alright, so this one on our list is called New Composition because the latest composition we did and because he doesn't have a name. Pocket Flop.
Yep. I mean, do as well. We need to get in there, guys. Alright, okay.
Really?
Go, man. Wait, let's try
that. That wasn't good enough. That was worse!
Benjamin!
Got it. So, we've got a couple of more songs for you tonight.
Do you imagine clapping sometimes?
Clapping, yeah, people clap at the end. Oh, we've got that clap box.
They really like that one. Yeah, just tell.
So, this one is another one of our Strictly Challenge.
Because
basically,
yeah,
what happened is when we do the Strictly Challenge every year, we have to learn songs every week. So we learn them really quickly and we tend to, you know, forget them or not play them enough to keep them in the finger. So, you know, this week we had a bit of time and we sat down and relearned all the ones we saw this year that we really wanted to play. That's why there's a lot of them tonight. Oh, and including this one, which is called Get Lucky.
Yeah, man.
By Daft Punk and Fireworks.
He doesn't actually drink water very usually, man. He just drinks wine.
Very rare.
That's not true.
Don't give me a reputation there.
I don't think I've ever seen my dad drink a glass of water. I've only ever seen him drink tea.
With water and tea. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes. Yeah. I'm catching my breath, man.
A bit of funk.
Yeah. Alright, okay, guys, this is a. Are you ready, sir? That says BMAC, which means buy me a coffee, but everybody knows what that is already.
Ah, I see. I was like, which song is this? At least. Right. Get lucky.
Alright, Miss Hart. Are we in tune?
I am.
You're in D,
yeah?
I'm in D, yeah.
3, 4. Super fun. We're gonna play you guys one more song. And maybe you will call if you want one.
Only if they want one.
Only if you want one. So, yeah. And by the way, we don't know what the stars are for. We see we will save 75 stars. We have no idea what these are for. So don't hesitate to give us more. You never know, maybe they're useful. We're going to sort that out. And if you already know what the stars are for, just send us a message, comments, and let us know. I think it's really new. We never saw that before. I think really a new Facebook Live.
I don't know, mate.
You know. Nope. Anyway, time for a classic.
This is Hotel California, guys.
Yeah?
Thank you very much for tuning in as ever. We will probably be doing a little cheeky encore as well. And it's good to be back with you guys. Right, here we go. This is Hotel California.
That's not
going to work.
This
has
happened.
We had a lot, didn't we?
Almost every tune. Almost every song. It's typical on guitar when you play in D, in the key of D, using down to the low string.
Yes.
Just get like a lower bass.
Good. Here we go. Thank you.
What should we do?
Yeah. As usual, we're going to read audio come on, guys, after the gig. Because if we read them during the gig, we're going to spend more time.
81 people.
Yeah, good, good. Ooh,
thanks very much. You better do a good one.
Yeah, that's...
Some of this is somewhere in the arena. We're going to end in a nice, chilled, calm note for the evening. All right. Thanks very much for watching, guys. Spread the word as ever. Oh, someone's put Sultans. We didn't play that last week. Sultans. What do you want, Sultans?
Is it a bit hairy?
Let's do it next week.
We next week.
Yeah. Next
right, week. This is somewhere in the arena. Enjoy.
3, 4.
Oh, sorry.
Just checking. I'm not in some other tune.
3, 4. Guys, as ever,
and we will see you next week as usual, 8 o'clock for another friend.
Exactly, yes, be there. See you later, guys. Cheers, gang.